is unsung hero is Barinda Ghosh. Barinda Kumar Ghosh or Barinda Ghosh was an Indian revolutionist and a journalist. He was the youngest brother of Sri Aurobindo Ghosh. He was a revolutionist and spiritual leader. He received military training in Baroda and later he released Jugandhar to out British from Indian soil. He went to jail and later he released during General Amnesty in 1920. He started his career as journalist. Patterning it, the tale of my exile, Sri Aurobindo Atmakatha, are some books written by Barinda Ghosh. He insisted fascism and revolution ideas through his books. Jai Bharat Mata Ki.